need a friend, I'll be
Nathan,
around.
You're soaked. What are you doing?
I just went for a run to clear my head. I guess this is where I ended up. Look, Haley, the picture of Peyton didn't mean anything, okay?
It did to me. Clearly you still have feelings for her.
I saved that picture back when we were still dating. The other ones, too. You can go back and look. Her webcam hasn't even been in her closet for months.
Why didn't you tell me that last week?
Because I should have deleted those images a long time ago. I felt bad because I didn't do it. Besides, Haley, I don't want Peyton. I want you.
Is that it?
You know, my pride says, yeah, that's it. Just walk away and let Haley deal with the fact that she's clearly threatened by a sexual relationship. But my heart says, just forget about your pride, you idiot. You love this girl. And even if you're gonna catch pneumonia, your ass is gonna stand out here in the rain. Until you convince her to forgive you. Just come on, Hales. Just meet me halfway here.
Why should I?
Because I'm sorry. Because I love you. Because you're looking really hot standing out here in the rain, and I'm thinking I have to kiss you.
Well, if you have to.
I'm gonna love you more than anyone.